The scientific community will never believe this. Whoa! Who would have thought transdimensional warping could be so much fun?
Hey, at least nobody got flung out of a...
You know a good Chinese place around here? Last place I went to gave me like one wonton.
Stupid billboard, always stupid breaking stupid down. Stupid. This is out of my area of expertise.
By the beard of Poseidon!
Hey there. I did have some information you might find.
Stand aside! Aquaman will handle this!
You know the rest. Did you see the ghost jumpers last night? The lady was talking to a real ghost for like 10 minutes. You didn't actually see or hear the ghost, but it was so scary. place I went to gave me like one wonton.
Oh, man. I hate to say it, but I think we're gonna need the you-know-whos again.
You say you hate to say it, so just don't say it.
Sometimes, I wonder if there's a universe where...
You know a good Chinese place around here?
Thank you.
least nobody got flung out of a window this time.
That road always just leads to nowhere? Somebody got flung out of...
No problem. I shall make good use of this. Doesn't appear to be my specialty.
Always just lead to nowhere?
Look.
know why I like the Batmobile? It's got fins! Like a fish!
Jumpers last night? The lady was talking to a real ghost for like 10 minutes. You didn't actually see or hear the ghost, but it was so scary.
We'll make good use of this.
Watch it! I ain't afraid of no you!
Hey, you free to join me on a journey into the unknown? No! So this hunk of junk was here when we moved in, and I still haven't had a chance to examine it properly. One thing I can say about it, though, is that parts of it seem to be missing, and it looks like a... Now, I don't want to throw any wild theories out there, but... Judging from the substances leaking out of it, I'm guessing there's a paranormal, maybe even interdimensional connection. Intriguing, right? I'm also pretty sure that if it stays in its current state, or worsens, we'll have yet another slimy mess on our hands. So, think you can help me figure this out and patch up our rusty old friend here? Okay, we're in business. I found these components stuffed behind the machine, but I wasn't sure what to make of them. Maybe you'll have more luck. Ah, so that's what they're for. Not bad.
Guard duty. This isn't what I signed up with the Pulse Busters for.
Hey, you just came out of that glowy thing, right? I'm guessing you're looking for the thing that dropped out of it earlier. Well, I'll give it to you, if you bust us out of here. I tell you, it ain't easy being alive since those pulse busters started up, always zapping us up and putting us in cages. It's barbaric is what it is.
If there's living tissue near where you live, who you gonna call? Pulse Busters! Tissue near where you live. Who you gonna call? Pulse Busters. I ain't afraid of you. Bustin' makes me feel good. There's living tissue near where you live. Who you gonna call? Pulse Busters!
Whatever is this?
Meh with, I ain't afraid of these people. Bustin' makes me feel good. Living tissue near where you live. Who you gonna call? Pulse Busters! Bustin' makes me feel good. If there's living tissue. Tissue near where you live. Who you gonna call? Pulse Busters. Meh with, I ain't afraid of no pulse. Bustin' makes me feel good. If there's living tissue near where you live, who you gonna call?
Pulse Busters! I ain't afraid of no pulse. Busting makes me feel good.
No point in us both loitering here. I'll keep my eyes peeled for the missing pieces here. But I think you'll have better luck using that gizmo you put together.
So concerned about your reputation.
Yeah, that'll teach him. Man, you gotta tell me where you got that thing. I don't know how you did it, but thanks, pal. Here's that thing I promised you. All right, everyone. Time to take back the streets from those pesky Pulse Busters. Hee-yah!
That looks like parts for the machine. A quick question, though. Where did you go? So this hunk of junk was here when we moved in. And I still haven't had it. Now, I'm also pretty
so hard? What did you say your name was?
You fixed it. Impressive. Looks like I was right to call upon your expert services. I'll grab myself a congratulatory bag of chips later. Oh yeah, something else fell out of that little dimensional rift you were hopping in and out of. I'm assuming it belongs to you. Whatever you were doing in there, the city is safe once more! If you're not doing anything, I could use a hand with something. It's great we're moving up in the world with all these shiny new... I've made a note of everything I've... If you're not doing anything, I could use a hand with something.
Aw, man. I hate to say it, but I think we're gonna need the you-know-whos again.
You say you hate to say it, so just... don't say it!
Hey, do you know that Kevin guy? Just asking, you know, for a friend.
Did you see the Ghost Jumpers last night?
If you're not doing anything... I could use a hand with something.
Did that road always... Tell you what, this new high-tech security camera I got installed means I can just leave all my valuables lying around the shop at night, and nobody can touch them. Why, I'm so pleased, I'm telling everybody!
Look at this.
You know, I almost can't wait for night to fall so that little beauty can get another chance to shine. Ain't nobody getting past that camera. Did you see the Ghost Jumpers last night? The lady was talking to a real ghost for like 10 minutes. You didn't actually see or hear the ghost, but it was so scary.
Sometimes I wonder if there's a universe where, like, we're the ghosts. Ghosts?
Hey, you're back. You forget something?
At least nobody got flung out of a window this time. At least nobody got flung out of a window this time.
After all these years, I'll just sort of go with it.
So funky.